In today's video, I am going to show you how to create unlimited Telegram accounts without providing your original phone number, therefore without wasting any of your time. Let's jump to the video. So if you want to create an account on Telegram but you do not want to provide your original phone number, then what you have to do is to open your internet browser, click on the search option, and in the search bar type tempsmwls, tempsmwls, and click on search. Scroll down. Here you will see some country flags. These are the countries of which you can use the phone number to create your fake Telegram account. So select any one country, and below that country's flag, click on the free country name number option. Again, scroll down. These are the phone numbers that you can use to create your fake Telegram account. So select any one number, and below that number, click on this receive SMS option. Now right next to the phone number, click on copy. Once the phone number is copied, all you have to do is to paste it on Telegram and create an account on Telegram using this phone number. Once the account is created, you will be required to provide the verification code that will be sent to this phone number. So in order to receive that verification code, you need to come back to this page and scroll down. And here in this inbox section, you will receive the OTP code. Once you have received the code, all you have to do is to paste it on Telegram. And your fake Telegram account without using your original phone number will be created. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.